Emmanuel Luperong has for the past 4 years lived in excruciating pain following a strange disease that caused half of his head to rot. After visiting a number of health facilities in Kotido and Moroto district, this seven-year-old had almost given up on getting cured. Anna Kiyonga, Luperong's mother, states that it started as a simple itchy pimple, and when a cream was applied, it persisted and later began to rot. The 24-year-old mother says she had almost given up on her only child and wished he could die to get rid of the pain. She explains the relief of getting news of her son's surgery.
And then she says, this child started falling sick when he was just 2 years old, is when this sickness began. And she tried all her level best, taking to different clinics, like sort of treatment, but she failed. And then to reach that point, she gave up taking the child to the, like for medication. And then she just wished like this child could even die.
And whenever he came here, we took a biopsy. Biopsy was showing this some unorganized healing factors. Normally, our body, when we have some cut, some healing factor should come and organize the healing and skin occur again. But in his wound, there was some unorganized healing factor. It was causing the like a cancerous appearance. We call the like a granulation, and it is delaying the healing and it is preventing the healing tissue to come each other.
Dr. Sadat Gunes, a skin specialist, explains this condition in children, further revealing that it is usually caused by a number of factors, including malnutrition, untreated skin infections, among others.
It is because of the less care. Malnutrition and some wrong chemicals caused the chronic wound. It is not a cancer, it is not an infection, it is not... it is not a genetic skin disorder. If these are there, we should give the specific treatment of this difficult diagnosis.
Luperong's story changed when a good Samaritan posted his picture on Twitter. Immediately, well-wishers identified him and contacted UNICEF, which transported him from Moroto Hospital, where he had been hospitalized for several months. In Kampala, Luperong was admitted at Medipal International Hospital, where he was offered free treatment. This week, he will be discharged and reunited with his family in Kotido.
With the condition, they had already started some basic life here in this hospital. The condition after Thursday, we will go to the village in Kotido town. We will hand them over to the village and then we leave. The question now that leaves us all like, what next? They have been facing minimal standard here, breakfast, lunch, and supper. And then the accommodation, the health, hygiene, and sanitation, looking at his condition.
Rachel Nachuala reporting for the news.